Student, the total current I equals to IM plus IL. As you know that in this particular diagram, there is a transformer and this is the total current which is divided into two part, 11 kV that motor and load. So therefore, the total current will be 0.7948 plus this. Why? Because IM value you already calculated and that is nothing but this 0.63. This value and this load current you have to add, and when you are adding these two particular load current and motor current, you will get the total current. So this is the rectangular value of your total current and this is the polar value. So according with the help of your calculator, you can convert rectangular value into polar value. Now our aim is to find out the generator bus voltage. So for that we required the ZT also. So total ZT. So how many Z's are there in case of power system signal diagram, single diagram? See here, this is 1, this is 2 and this is 3. So the total Z is consisting of transformer 1 Z, transformer 2 Z and transmission line Z. So therefore your ZT is ZT1, that is transformer, plus transmission line Z, and T2 is nothing but your transformer 2Z. So therefore, after adding these three values, you will get the value of ZT. So this is, again, this is your rectangular value and this is your polar value. Okay, so you know the value of Z transformer, you know the value of your T1, T2 and your transmission line. So this is the value of transformer, this is the value of transformer T2 and this is the value of transmission line. So therefore you have to add these three values and you will get the ZT. Now our basic aim, the main aim is generator bus voltage. So this is our main aim, that you have to find out the value of generator bus voltage. So what is VG now? So VG is equals to VPU plus ZT into I. Actually this ZT into I is nothing but the voltage drop in that particular region. Okay, so that's why we calculate the value of Z and I. So this is the bus that where you have to find out the voltage. So this is nothing but the generator. So you have to find out the generator bus voltage. So generator bus voltage consisting of voltage per unit, that is given 1.1. So this is the data that is given. Terminal voltage is 1.1. And you calculated ZT and I, that means this is nothing but the voltage drop across that particular line. So therefore you have to across the particular power system. So VG is equals to 1.11 and ZT multiplied by your current value, you will get the VG. So VG in terms of polar, we will get 1.3238 at an angle of 28.71 per unit on 11 kV base. On 11 kV base मतलब ये वाला जो ये ना अपन ने 11 kV base लिया है, so therefore 11 kV base पे जो value VGI है, that is nothing but 1.32. suppose we calculate the magnitude of VG, that VG equals to 11 into 13, you have to multiply this base value with this 1.32, you will get the actual magnitude of VG, मतलब actual generator base generator bus voltage मिलेगा. So you will get the generator bus voltage, that is the final answer is 14.56 kV kilovolt. Okay. Now another question is that you have to draw the reactance diagram or impedance diagram. So this is your reactance diagram. How you can draw this? As I told you earlier also, there are how many elements are there? So one is generator, one is transformer, in this transmission line is also present, then transformer T2, then motor and load. So therefore how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so this is one generator, XG. XG jo hai, that is reactance of generator, that is in series with your transformer one reactance. Then now see, this is transmission line. Maine iske pehle bhi bataya tha, transmission line ka jab bhi aap reactance diagram mein banaoge, so it includes one resistance and reactance. Why? Because you calculated the value of ZL, this ZL मतलब ट्रांसमिशन लाइन का इम्पीडेंस निकाले, तो इम्पीडेंस में क्या मिला अपन को, रेजिस्टेंस भी मिला है और रिएक्टेंस भी मिला है. सो देयरफॉर हमेशा याद रखना व्हेन यू आर कैलकुलेटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ Z अक्रॉस द ट्रांसमिशन लाइन यू विल गेट R एंड X, एंड इफ यू आर गेटिंग R एंड X एंड इफ यू आर ड्रॉइंग द रिएक्टेंस डायग्राम देन यू हैव टू शो रेजिस्टेंस प्लस X, दैट मीन्स रिएक्टेंस. सो दिस इज अ ट्रांसमिशन लाइन रिएक्टेंस एंड रेजिस्टेंस, दिस इज रिएक्टेंस ऑफ योर ट्रांसफॉर्मर टू, देन बस इज देयर एंड देन टू पैरेलल, वन इज मोटर एंड वन इज लोड. सो देयरफॉर यू हैव टू शो द मोटर रिएक्टेंस एंड द लोड रिएक्टेंस और लोड इम्पिडेंस, यू कैन से इन दिस यू कैन शो द इम्पिडेंस ऑफ लोड दैट यू ऑलरेडी कैलकुलेटेड. सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द रिएक्टेंस डायग्राम ऑल्सो. ओके, नाउ this is our numerical based upon the volt generator voltage, bus voltage. Okay.